listen to Madeline, wouldn't you? I need to tell you how much I'd like to hear her scream. Or how she screamed the night that I first did it. Or how much I loved seeing her blood run down her back. And I loved the idea that she was dying. And she kept screaming. Kept screaming. And nobody came to help her. Not you. Not your partner. Nobody. What are you going to do, officer? You going to hit me? Huh? I haven't said anything illegal. Well, you going to hit me here in this bar? I'm going to hit you on.
Officer Battle?
Well, isn't this a complete coincidence?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Go home, and I'll call you later.
Okay?
Where are you going? Hey, don't follow my client. You're a really something. I come here because Randy says he's being harassed, and I find you assaulting him in a room full of witnesses.
Why don't you ask me why I hit him?
Because I have no interest in your answer.
I'll tell you why I hit him. Because he just told me how good he felt when he stabbed Madeline Warwick 6 times.
Don't con me, officer. This was assault. Pure and simple. I'll tell you.
This is 1 Mary 9. Patch me into Officer Kazarowski, ASAP.
Dispatch has been trying to locate him, 1 Mary 9. He's out of radio contact.
Well, find him. Just find him, okay?
10-4.
I miss this, Kaz. I mean, it's not that I've ever done this before.
Come on. You've never taken a walk in the park before?
The guy that looks like you? My mother warned me about that today on the floor.
It's getting late. I used to have to get the face molded. What's Rick Barker going to do? Turn you into a werewolf or something? Because he does great werewolf with the teeth and the snout and everything.
I don't think it'll be that expensive. Hmm. Can't we stay a little while longer? You think that'd be okay?
It's okay with me. Yeah, I saw that one once. Twice, in fact.
Got some bad news for you, Kaz. You know that love scene on the kitchen table?
Love scene on the kitchen table. I can't remember.
I had a body double. It wasn't me.
Are you?
Not me.
Well, doing a pretty good flick.
This is the first time I feel like somebody's doing something just for me.
Could do a lot worse than have Charlie in the corner.
Thank you. the matter?
You shouldn't be doing this, Maddie.
Don't you want me?
No, I want you very much. If you just had your first public hot dog in 2 years, I think we should wash your mouth.